It's 14 more days of jail for Anil Deshmukh, the former Home Minister of Maharashtra. 72-year-old Anil Deshmukh was presented earlier today before a holiday court, which sent him to judicial remand all the way till November 19th. He was arrested by the Enforcement Directorate late at night on Monday after 12 hours of questioning in an extortion and money laundering case that has links with the disgraced Mumbai cop Sachin Waze, who is also in jail. And in fact, Sachin Waze was also sent to police custody till next Saturday, that is November 13th. The ED has also arrested two more persons. Sanjeev Palande, he is the additional collector rank official who was working as Anil Deshmukh's private secretary, and Kundan Shinde, who was working as his personal assistant. And it's not just Anil Deshmukh who is in trouble. The ED has also called in his son Hrishikesh for questioning. They asked him to appear before them on Friday, but as per reports, he did not come. To date, Hrishikesh Deshmukh filed an anticipatory bail at a Sessions Court in Mumbai. Anil Deshmukh has of course denied all the allegations, but had to resign in April after the CBI registered the case against him.